I think we individually bring something to the band.
Like, personality-wise, and I think that's what we all had individually that brought the band together in the first place.
So I said to Louis, yeah, he had this packet of nuts, and I was like...
Let me reenact it.
Right, this... Oh, no, we're not reenacting. It's too much.
No,
for
not reenact it. I don't
right.
put it on.
Here's the situation. I'm sat here playing Xbox, and I'm, you know, kicking around. Oh, dry peanuts. Should you pour some of them on my lap? He literally went...
I went that in.
Louis is a great person to just, like, sit and kind of, like, just admire what he's like.
I'd always wondered how his brain works. He kind of works like a weird comedian.
He's just enjoying himself, regardless of who's bothered at what he's doing.
It was a good idea until I involved Louis. Marco, isn't it always a good idea
to
involve
Louis? Yeah, I mean, that's when generally things start to, you know, go wrong.
Mm.
OK, stop.
Come here, Niall.
No, just put it in.
Go, Liam, go! Yeah!
If it wasn't for Louis, we'd be the most boring band in the world.
But at the same time, he knows the balance between having a laugh and getting the job done. So we're 10 minutes later.
Let's go!
Funniest thing is now, is that me and Louis did not get on. At all.
We used to be at each other's throats while we were on The X Factor.
We were two completely different characters.
He took it so seriously.
You know, he was really loud and bubbly.
But whenever I wanted to do anything like slightly mischievous, he was always the daddy.
I think there was one point where I literally wanted to whack him.
That's why I got the name as Daddy Direction.
The dads of the group.
Sing every first line from the second year.
I'll just look at you.
Okay. Only thing I've said for them to add to the sheet is for the man lifts. For that she's not afraid of, we need to figure out something different.
He's the daddy you trust to book your holiday.
Three, two, one.
Daddy of the group used to be anyway, but we've corrupted him a little bit.
Really, I'm sure he knows deep down he's the sensible one.
Okay, three, two, one.
Big up yourselves.
Zayn wears his heart on his sleeve.
Real family guy.
Hey, listen, I'll tell you what, you're not wearing them when you're out with me.
Oh, all right, mum, I'll talk to you later. All right, see you later. Love you too. Bye.
He's got a real big heart, even though he won't admit it.
Good fun, though. Are you having a go, bro?
I don't like it. I don't like seeing it struggle like that.
Who wants to come and wake Zayn up?
Oh, I hate this bit. I'm trying to wake Zayn up. He doesn't like to get out of bed.
Zayn, mate.
Zayn. I'm a vampire, anyway.
You got Harry, who's like perfect pop star, just born for it, like loves it.
Just likes to go out and have a good time and doesn't want to waste a moment.
Mate, I've just seen Liam doing pads. No, I wouldn't start with him if I were you.
Mark, get the boom out of shot, you're ruining it. What are you doing, Mark?
He's definitely very charming. Harry just pulls it out of the bag every time. Between Harry and Niall, they're the two that really lift, I think, the mood of the band.
Harry, are you okay? Football!
Crazy. Niall is just like happy-go-lucky.
The most carefree person around.
He just loves life.
Anna.
He just has fun the whole time, just does his own thing.
On top of my sombrero. We start our European tour in France, and it is a very nice place to play. Then we went to Amsterdam, to the Netherlands. And then we got to Germany. And we also got to Oberhausen. Every time we go to Italy, Marco is like the president. Oh, I go to Spain. Torre del Tempo is a very nice place to be.
When you're worrying about stuff, you might like come out of a room and like have your head all over the place. And now I'll just go past in a segue.
He just brings you back down to earth.
He's always just going around the place like, I don't know. He just loves life.
Thank you.
Like, I have like a protection over him, like he's almost like my little brother.
Having that feeling with all the boys, really, it's nice to know that just that people have your back.
Our friendship is definitely key to our success.
No! I mean, when we have a row, it's like you have a row with a sibling and you'll be massively annoyed at each other. But then we'll both laugh at something together and that'll be the end of it then. You're just back being best mates. we've just gotten used to each other, and we're just like, it's like living in your house with your family.
I'm proud to be in the boy band that I'm in, and I'll just laugh at any man who ever laughs at me when I'm 30 years old and says, you were in that band, and I'll say, yeah, and I had a sick time, mate, so keep laughing.